Burned his capacitor out here. Watch it burn. It's a 400 volt capacitor. We're feeding it about 8,000 volts in series with three other capacitors that are rated at 6,000 each. It took about 5 minutes to cook it. Slowly disintegrating. So there you have it.